Hello everyone, Xenon is in here, welcome back to Dynasty Warriors Gundam. Last time, we won the group's conflict. Time to settle things with Judau. Time to fight Judau. No allies of our own to call. This fight is a joke because Judau isn't that great of a fighter. Plus, the keyboard is much more maneuverable than the double Zeta Gundam. Plus, it is much faster at it. Let's leave Mosa and watch the biggest difference between her, Hans, and Judau's missions. Let's protect the Guan.
Thank you.
capturing these fields is the biggest thing to do, and there's not really much else I can really talk about for this part. But we're getting to the bigger change that the thing that honestly kind of makes me laugh considering the context of Judau's mission. Judau brings along the Ayug to fight, even though he said he didn't want any more bloodshed and wanted to fight Haman alone. A little bit hypocritical. Also, completely opposite of what he wanted to do. Due to temperature, we shouldn't worry about the Guan. Now it's just time to conquer all the enemy fields. All enemy fields have disappeared. Time to finish this, Judau. You may have noticed, Judau doesn't heal. This fight's a joke. Much shorter than Judau's. And not having a stupid bit annoying boss at the end. It feels weird, but Haman has three missions, though. I will not deny that. However, that's officially all done. Next, we are going to be doing original mode. Starting with Hiro Yui. However, I must talk about it right now. Original mode is going to be quite unique in the fact that we actually take a look at story, original story. And it usually features a duo or quartet, duo or triplets of heroes. For example, for Hiro, we have Hiro Yui, Master Asia, and Jared Mesa. However, they don't really have much of a differentiation most of the time. For example, Judau and Shirako's actually have a big differentiation in their missions, and Master Asia and Heroes do. But then you get to someone like Domo and Miliardo, where their paths are really basically the same thing. There's not really much new cutscenes, and the new cutscenes that there are, I don't think add to make it entertaining enough. However, everyone's final mission is different in some ways. So I plan on doing everyone's final mission. For certain characters, I will not be showing every other mission. Jared is one such example where I will only show his final mission. So, with that out of the way, this is Zeno and Azuma, signing off.